8 dimensions of reinventing yourself. Start here. I'm so glad you're joining me for 8 dimensions of reinventing yourself. This audio program is for truth seekers and curious souls who are ready to make a shift in a short period of time and to become skilled practitioners in the art of change. I will show you that making change is indeed an art, and it's nowhere near as hard as most of us might believe. As the founder of Levin Life Coach Academy, I've been overjoyed to guide hundreds of aspiring and existing coaches and thousands of clients through a multifaceted journey that supports their evolution and enhances their personal and professional life. To that end, I've developed a number of tools, prompts, and proven processes that can help people change their lives and align with the most fulfilling, exciting, and authentic vision they hold for themselves. I'm a huge believer in the power of coaching. A number of studies have revealed that coaching is an effective way to facilitate the attainment of our goals and create a greater sense of purpose and meaning. Coaching offers people a framework for commitment, accountability, support, and receptivity to powerful insights. I'm not exaggerating when I say I've seen lives permanently transformed through coaching, including my own. While having a coach who's there to witness your struggles and triumphs and to help guide life-changing realizations is, of course, a rich and meaningful part of the process, I decided to create this audio program because I want to offer you the next best thing, a space for self-inquiry, discovery, and reflection that will empower you to bring about the changes you want. First and foremost, the change I'm talking about begins with the way you see yourself and what you're capable of. Just like any committed coach, I'll be with you every step of the way, guiding you in the direction of your reinvention, a return to the essence of who you are instead of endless versions of who you think you need to be. By dissolving the obstacles in your way, you can tap into your desire and discover the power available to you for creating lasting change. When it comes down to it, change begins with your commitment to your own evolution. It also requires that you honor the space between no longer and not yet, even as you are in the space of becoming. When you practice the 8 dimensions of reinvention, which we'll explore together here, you can embody the art of change by consciously curating what you want to bring into your life and what you want to release. The teachings and exercises here will let you dip your toes into the ocean of change and dive in as deeply as you want to. You'll explore the 8 dimensions of reinvention through bite-sized, actionable prompts designed to take you into the deepest archaeological dig possible, the one that leads to the heart of who you are. Together, we'll journey through the 8 dimensions of reinvention. Vision. Your vision is the touchstone that determines the choices you make and the actions you take. Calibration. Having a powerful vision for change requires the ability to continuously assess your journey and course correct when you need to. Beliefs. What ultimately holds you back is what you believe about yourself, which is why it's a good idea to dig deep and uncover any hidden beliefs. Self-worth. If you believe you're not enough, you'll also believe there isn't enough, or you'll never have enough. This gets shattered when you recognize that your worth is inherent. Boundaries. By firmly setting and holding your boundaries, you'll move out of blame and victimhood and into responsibility and empowerment as you build a stronger relationship with yourself. Choice. Every choice you make either serves or sabotages you. Your present moment choices predict your future. So if you don't make conscious choices to support your vision, your future will end up looking a lot like your past or present. Self-confidence. When you shift from the need for external validation and approval, you discover a limitless source of self-confidence. And when you chip away at the personas and roles you've been taught to take on, you reclaim the extraordinary person who's buried beneath. Visibility. Visibility is all about allowing yourself to be seen in the truth of who you are. Once you own and honor your visibility, you claim the courage to make the changes that will lead toward greater happiness, fulfillment, and purpose. And change becomes a natural part of your journey. Because this audio program is rooted in my work as a coach, I want to note that coaching is ultimately about moving you from where you are now to where you want to be. As I mentioned before, change begins with your commitment to your own evolution, and I'm committed to holding you accountable to the commitment you've made to yourself. For each of the 8 dimensions of reinvention, you'll find 2 audio tracks. First, the concept and contemplation, in which I'll share the teaching for you to grasp in your head. And second, the exploration, where I'll guide you to find your own answers in your heart. During the explorations, you can choose to simply meditate on your responses, or you may want to write them down in a journal. Either way, this process is certain to unearth big realizations. And remember, you may pause the audio anytime you need to. With each dimension of reinvention, you'll identify actions you're committed to taking. You'll want to be sure that the actions you choose are specific, realistic, manageable, and achievable. Think in terms of micro actions. The bigger the action, the easier it is to self-sabotage by falling off track and throwing in the towel. The smaller micro actions you create for yourself will support you in staying in alignment with your vision. This is not about running the whole marathon all at once. It's just about the next step. It's not even about the right step. It's not about right or wrong, because we can always take an action in a direction and then course correct. It's about movement, which mobilizes possibility. I encourage you to take your time moving through this process, working with one dimension each week. In the first dimension, in addition to uncovering your vision, you'll also begin to orient towards centering your attention around yourself with rituals, routines, non-negotiables, and self-honoring practices. Perhaps you want to give up binge eating, rescuing others, or procrastinating on an important project by watching too much Netflix. Or maybe you have the desire to schedule a minimum of an hour a day just for you. Or you want to go to sleep and wake up on a particular schedule. Think of what you need, the change you want to make, that will enable you to know you are worthy of love and care. Every week, after you've completed the journal prompts, you'll be exploring and reflecting on these actions you've committed to, so you get in the habit of tracking yourself. Knowing that change requires you to pay attention to and honor yourself, let yourself select rituals and routines that will enable you to reconnect to you. The reason you were drawn to this audio program is that you want to experience positive change in your life. You want to step into a life that brings you a sense of deep joy and meaning, one in which you are accessing your full potential and expanding your capacity to recognize and live out your greatness. As you listen, imagine you are in a personal laboratory for your genius, a place where you can cultivate the skills and behaviors you need in order to get to where you want to go, as you chart and assess your progress along the way. Throughout it all, I'll be here to remind you to stay curious and cheer you on as you engage in this process of inquiry to return to your essence. Whether you're determined to shift a small habit or move massive mountains, 8 dimensions of reinventing yourself will meet you where you are and take you where you want to go. Vision, concept, and contemplation. The central aspect of the art of change is the process of reinvention. Remember, reinvention isn't about scrubbing your life.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.